Right. Western Submendup. I'm near there. Another day, I'm coming up here and I'm going back to Cheddar that way. There's no time now. There's no time because buses are coming and it'll get darker. The sun is going down from now on. It stays there and just suddenly goes down and it'll be dark in an hour. So there's no way I'm going to explore over there now because the sun's at its peak and it will be starting to go down. So we need to get off here, get to the bus stop. The bus leaves Wells, which isn't that far away. I've got to remember that, at 25 past the hour. Well, it did. There's Glastonbury, which I've... Glastonbury's right in front of us on the hill over there. Got some lovely shots of Glastonbury. Wells will be just over there somewhere. And the bus will be... It'll take about... I don't really know exactly how. It's all very beautiful around here. Very beautiful. I had that on Zoom then. A lot of that won't come out. It'd be all bumpy and horrible what I've just done. I keep doing it, you know. I keep forgetting to zoom out. So all that walking and talking I did then, all that walking and talking will be just me talking again. I've done this so many times. I should have known then to check the Zoom. There's some Glastonbury over there. And there's a walk going straight down that valley there into the village where I'm going. By the church is the... oh, look at that, it's a spooky old tree, isn't it? That's a real spooky tree, that is. I bet you get visited by the fairies. Look at you. You are old and spooky. I'll be scared coming up seeing you, mate. No, I won't. I love trees. But look at it. That is the classic witch's tree, isn't it? The doorway into the other world. Amazing. Bye, tree. So I'm walking down this village. Like I said, I've started to explore this area in this year, really, and last year. Well, it could have been all this year, I can't remember now. But anyway, it started when I did the church down in the village here, and I don't know if it was open. I can't remember if I got in it or not. I can't remember. I've got it all on video. If I've been in there, it'll be all on video. And it looks like I'm heading down towards... This is the path I need to know to get up. This is like... Seems to me to be like the... That was a sheer climb down there. A sheer climb. And this will be a steady incline. And then once I've come back over here, probably in a week's time, I'll come up here and shoot back to Cheddar that way. That's why you don't need the vehicle. Because you park, you've got to get back to that vehicle. Whereas if I park my vehicle here, you know, and I want to go that way, well, you know, that is a problem. Sometimes it's better to use the buses. This would have been a perfect day, but I couldn't start from this end. I wanted to do the old route that I did, because I can't do it in the summer because of the cows. So I wanted to do what I did today. I've had a really good walk. I've done a couple of videos, and I'm... Right ahead there is Brent Knoll. Brent Knoll there, Crook's Peak. Just zoom in to see them. There's Brent Knoll coming in now, look. That's Brent Knoll. And you go over. And then in a minute, there we go, there we've got some Steephome out in the sea there. Bring down. And we come up, there's Crook's Peak, look, in a lovely valley, look. It's beautiful, isn't it? Day for it. I'm turning off a minute because I want to do a picture of this.